Hi, tell us a bit about yourself.
Hi, my name is Sang Prakash Bharati. I done my graduation. After finishing my graduation, I was looking to do something for community and society.
And how did you come to know about ICS program?
I heard from my friends about the ICS program and BSc program.
And what was your experience in Rajasthan for the 3 months?
My experience was very amazing in Rajasthan. There is a lot of issues like casteism, education, health and poverty. And me and my counterpart used to work on education. We done education survey in all village, in each house, and we were able to send few children back to school again. This is very great successful for us. And ICS program, life changing program, totally I feel I am changed from that program.